chapter 47. Silvio Caruso's family home is right across the square. The bioengineer suffers from acute travel phobia, so the Ether Corporation has installed a state-of-the-art field laboratory somewhere below ground. Expect security levels to rise as you get closer to the virus. Good luck, 47.
Hey, bud.
Getting tighter and tighter, especially around the lab entrance.
That's because Caruso's creating a monster.
What, really?
No, you schmuck. I don't know. Maybe he's getting close to a breakthrough or something. This is all just Ether being paranoid. Big corporations are like that.
Still, how much like working with armed guards breathing down my neck?
Guess I might.
Vintage year, pretty goddamn expensive.
I do. Got it. So you find a stash.
What?
Exactly what I'm doing.
Okay.
Look, I'm on a 2-year contract.
Say what?
Okay.
I need to pat you down if you want to proceed. Sir, I'm just doing my job. I gotta pat you down. Sorry about that. Thank you.
Close by. Look for some type of quarantine unit.
right.
Dangerous compound. Processing. Warning. Dangerous compound. Warning. Dangerous compound. Processing. Sample incompatible.
Entering the Aether Lab requires a key card and a uniform. Luckily, it seems both are within reach.
Thank you.
Doctor.
Fool me for 1 second. I got my eye on you. Oh, Jesus!
Escape, pal! Get yourself up!
bitch.
Whoa! Ah, crap.
Jeez. Hey, who's gonna clean that up, huh?
Talk it down. Next up, Francesca DeSantis.
Hey.
VHS tapes in the observatory.
I didn't know Caruso was so old school.
Oh, those. They're all old family clips.
Objectives complete. Now head towards an exit.
The security's in the dark about the incident. I feared the company knew about the virus, not even the board. Must have been someone at the lab. I understand. I'll get to the bottom of this.
Boss is unhappy. I followed you from Italy. I guess when you're invisible, you stop looking over your shoulder.
You did this.
Iago exposed you. ICA did the heavy lifting. I just pulled some strings.
Yeah, your mind. How do you expect...
I play dirty. That's how you defeat a stronger opponent. You strike from behind. Now give me the key.
You have a family? Trust me, if there's a weakness, Providence will find it.
Take my chances. The key.
Fine. Won't do you much good.
It's funny. Call. Bob said the same thing. Thank you, messenger.
Don't. I just killed you.
Then we're even.